Accommodation units use significant quantities of water in providing services for the guests. An area of significant consumption is the guest bathrooms. Here, the use of low-flow equipment can help you save water. But before you invest in these water-saving devices, you need to know the flow output of your showers and taps or faucets to establish whether or not they waste water. You can use the following simple procedure to determine the maximum output of a showerhead or faucet. First, turn on the shower or faucet at full flow. Second, place a container of known volume under the fixture and measure how much time it takes to fill with water. Then, calculate the flow by dividing the volume of the container in litres by the number of minutes it took to fill it. Here, the shower flow filled a 10-litre bucket in about half a minute, which means that the shower head has a maximum output of 20 litres per minute. This flow rate is excessive. The maximum output of shower heads installed in guest rooms or elsewhere on property should not exceed 10 litres per minute.